serious implications in this contest. With a drop kick to the knee. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyper extend your elbow. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
And now she's giving. Wow, wiping that smug look right off her face.
She scores big with the counter. Under the ropes and back into the ring. She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Producing a trip.
On the apron. Oh, that's handled.
So there are no count outs, so that competitor can stay outside the ring all match long if they want.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Look out! Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? This could do it. And she's not done yet.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Answering back. Slides back into the ring. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
She saw that one coming. And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Comes back into the ring.
Vicious headbutt.
She's into the ring again.
Look out!
Dropkick hits the mark. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for the... I think the crowd knows what we're about to...
Paying it right back with a reversal. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
I know she's in a league of her own, but this is ridiculous.
Oh, right hand for good measure.
Well, this is weird.
Certainly an unusual strategy. Roundhouse kick. She's taking some big hits here.
Oh, and she turns it around.
That can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Check your face after that one.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Got the full Nelson locked in.
Sit out, full Nelson face buster. Moves outside. What's the plan here? She's getting that table right where she wants it.
She clearly has something in mind.
Now she's allowing the duck.
Ooh, refusing to let her get into her head.
She makes her way back in under the ropes. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. She heads into the ring.
Super kick. That hit the spot. She's finished.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy. It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Bam!
We're beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
To the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Setting foot in the ring now. She goes back inside the ropes.
Precarious position on the outside.
Goodness!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
She's in the ring now. Oh, Wilbur went to the inside cradle for the win.
One, two, three.
And scores the win with the unique pin.
Here is your winner, AJ.
Well, that came out of nowhere.
And an unexpectedly quick end to this match.
There's the consequences of getting caught unprepared. Just goes to show you, you gotta be on your toes at all times.